directly ahead of us, Spire. Stop turning the ship away from the fucking gun I'm using, goddamn. I'm just trying to shoot this person. Oh, and there they go again. Fucking so annoying. There's literally nothing I can do because all of our guns are in bad positions because this guy just swaps back and forth between the sides. Goddamn. Choose a side for our guns to be on. Don't, like, wag us between the two sides. It's hard to focus anything when I have to switch. So hey, how's that solar beam? Since what if we had a galleon on our team? What the hell? Well, they're a galleon now, so...
Damn. Okay. Got decimated. Jesus Christ. Be on this fucking ship anymore.
There's no other empty spots.
No.
It's not annoying because, like, the guy always gets us in too close, and then while we're fighting, like AD spams. Like fucking AD spams. So that way we can't, like, fucking aim any of our guns on anything.
GG.
Go.
And my monkey mode.
Oh, that is so funny.
See ya, Atlas PSM.
And I like this shit.
Hey,
too.
Miss Fortin.
Yes.
How did it feel to be a candle halfway through the game?
A candle?
Yeah. Yeah.
Listen, who won, buddy? Who won?
I don't care. I don't care as long as
who
you
won, won, buddy? Who won, buddy?
The kitty destroyer is a candle because it's lit.
We're lit as fuck, bro, and we win.
Oh, we burnt you like
but we Jesus. Were. But we were laughing harder. We were laughing so fucking hard.
Tell me this not. We got everyone's attention, didn't we?
Wait,